Aloha and welcome to Upside Down Pilates. Today we are going to strengthen our serratus anterior, work on our hamstrings and our abdominals. Let's begin. Let's do some magical minutes. We haven't done them for a while. Let's give it a go and do long lever magical minutes today. All right, ladies, take the assumed position. Tuck your toes under, say your prayers. Take a nice deep inhale, and here we go. Exhale, shoot those heels out. Good, drop your hips down a little bit here. Remember, you're trying to get in one long line. So head, shoulders, hips, heels in one long line. Pelvis is trying to be level with your shoulders, so you're using your hamstrings against your abdominals. Shoulder blades are wrapping around and down into your armpits, so you're trying to get your serratus to wrap into your external obliques. Press this up to my hand a little bit more, Ms. Eileen. Good. Press this up a little more. She is just saying, that is plenty. I am not going anymore. All right, good work. You have about 15 seconds left. Keep breathing. Keep smiling. Good, 10 seconds. Tuck your chins back if you can. Very nice, and lower down and rest. Excellent, okay. Let's go ahead and flip onto our left elbow. We'll do long lever. We are just gonna stay for 30 seconds today. Make sure your elbow is right under your shoulder. If your elbow gets out too far, you're working on your upper trapezius and your deltoid more than your serratus and your external obliques. Good, we'll go up and down three times and then we'll stay. Deep inhale, exhale, lift the hips. One, lower down, inhale. Exhale, shoot the head out and away. Two, lower down, inhale. And exhale, lift. Three, good job. We are staying for 30. Now, you're feeling right here, your rib cage pulling in, your serratus dropping down to your obliques. You're feeling your head reach out, away, and long. Press the hips forward. Try to keep the right hip and the left hip even. And lower down, bend your knees, grab your shins, and let's do a little mermaid. Lift your left arm up and just stretch side. Good. Nice job, ladies. Flip to the other side. Straighten your legs out in one long line. Flex your feet up and down three times, and then we're gonna stay. Here we go, deep inhale. Exhale, lift it up. One, and bring it down. Exhale, lift it up. Two, and bring it down. Last one, lift it up. Good. Eileen, bring your elbow up underneath you a little bit more. Good, a little more. Good, and go back up. Good. Again, feeling the underneath side work. Feel the energy from your heels to your head. Happy thoughts, ladies. This is fun. We have 10 seconds left. Keep breathing, keep the navel in. Good job, and lower down. Bend your knees, grab your shins, and stretch out the other side. Malia's smiling with joy. She's saying, that was awesome. All right, onto your bellies, ladies. Both hands under your forehead. We'll just do the upper body. Remember, as we're doing this, you're only hovering your head off from the ground a quarter of an inch, and you're trying to get your shoulders to wrap down and around. Press your hips down, lift your belly, deep inhale. Exhale, lift your head and your hands. Good, and let's just stay for a minute right now. Good, keep the ribs in, tuck your chin in so you're not crunching in your upper trapezius. Let your neck be long back there. Make sure you're not piking in your pelvis. Both of your hips should be open and wide into the floor. Legs are squeezing together at your inner thighs. Toes are still on the ground. Go back into your shoulders and your chin. Notice what's happening there. Keep your rib cage up and in. Good, you have 10 seconds left. Think happy thoughts. Excellent, reach out and lower yourselves down. Good, Moving into your legs now, squeeze those inner thighs together, hollow in your navel. Exhale, reach the legs out and lift them up. Good, and stay. Shoulders are down, neck is long, toes are long, belly button is up into your spine. Make sure your knees are not bending. We're trying to get right up at the insertion of your hamstrings. So you don't wanna pike at your hip and bend your knees to lift your legs. You wanna keep these guys long and feel working right up top. Good, you're doing good. Squeeze the legs tighter together if they wanna pop apart. Pull the belly up and in more if it wants to take a break. Go back into your neck and shoulders. Make sure they're soft and released. Good, you have about 5 seconds left. You're doing wonderful. Good, deep inhale. And exhale, lower down. Good, excellent work. Let's go ahead and take a break. Welcome back. Let's go ahead and do the one leg kick. This is a traditional Pilates exercise that we're going into right now. So go forward. You're going to bring your elbows up underneath your shoulders and make a fist with your hands. Reach your legs out long. And now pull your belly up right now so that your belly is in and your pelvis is in neutral, okay? Bring your elbows back a little bit, Nicole. Yeah, so you're pressing up and your shoulder girdle is stable and your belly is up and in. Good, let your toes go, release your toes. Pull up through here a little bit more, a little more, a little more. Oh, yes. Now, as we're doing this, you're trying not to let your hips pike back or your belly to drop forward, okay? We're gonna start with the right leg. Inhale, as you exhale, bring your right leg towards your seat. It's not actually gonna touch. Point it, release a little, and then flex it and straighten it back down long. And you can squeeze your legs together. That's the ideal situation, but if you need to separate them, sits bone distance apart, that's fine. And left leg, exhale, pull it in, point it, and flex it, and release it long. Good, right leg, here we go. And point it, and flex it, and reach. And left leg, point it, and flex it, and reach. And right leg, inhale, reach, and left leg. One more set each side. Here we go, right leg, scoop and hollow and reach, long necks. Left leg, good, and rest down. Good, go ahead. You can go into child's pose real quick here. And then once you're ready, let's flip on over and we're gonna do an intermediate level shoulder bridge. So flip onto your back. Bring your heels under your knees in front of your hips, arms down by your sides. Good, take a nice deep inhale. Let's squeeze the hamstrings and lift the hips. Now our goal is to keep your hips high and not let it drop down on either side, alrighty? Inhale, reach your right leg up to the ceiling, point the toe. Let's just put the foot down. Now exhale, put the foot down. Let's try the left. Inhale, reach the leg up, try not to drop the hip. Exhale, bring it down. Good times. We're gonna add the fancy legs here, ladies. Inhale, reach it up. Now you're gonna flex and lower your leg as far as you can without letting your hips drop. And inhale, point it up. Again, exhale, flex. Inhale, point it up. One more, exhale, flex, smile, it's fun. Point it up and bring your right toe down. Left one, good times, lift it up. Inhale, exhale, flex and reach, one. Inhale, lift. You can touch the floor if you're feeling good. Two, and lift. Flex and reach, three, and lift, and place it down. Good, lift your hips a little higher if they've dropped. And now let's sit our pelvis down to the ground for a second. Good, we're gonna do it again. We'll start with the left leg. All right, inhale, exhale, lift those hips. Good, inhale, reach the left leg up to the ceiling, point it. Exhale, flex and lower, lift it up. Flex and lower, lift it up. Flex and lower, lift it up and place it down. Right leg, reach it up. Exhale, flex and lower. Inhale, lift, flex and lower. Inhale, lift, flex and lower. Inhale, lift and place it down. Lift your hips a little higher and crease them down. One more time. Here we go. Lift the hips. We'll start with the right leg. Reach the right leg up. Inhale. Exhale. Flex and lower. Inhale. Lift. Keep the ribs together. Shoulders are soft. Neck is long. Lift it up and bring it down. Left leg. Inhale. Exhale. One. And up. And two. And up. And bring it down. Lift your hips up just a little bit. Connect with your ribs just a little more and crease down at your hips. Good, and let's rest. And we are back. Let's go ahead and work on our serratus just a little more. Practice shooting out into plank, okay? So go onto all fours here. As we're setting up, you want your knees to be back a little bit from your hips. Whatever you do, do not hyperextend your elbows, okay? And we're gonna try not to allow your pelvis to pop up at all. It's gonna try and stay right in line. Tuck your toes under, inhale, and exhale. Just press your heels back and drop your hips in line, in one long line. Shoulders are down, good. Walk your hands back a little, Eileen. Good, and bend your knees back in. Inhale, upper middle back to the ceiling. Take a breath. Exhale, shoot your heels back. Excellent, bring it down, inhale. Exhale, shoot your heels back. Inhale, bring them down. Two more. Inhale, bring them down. Last one. Good, and lower down. Rest for a second. Now we're gonna press back into pike. So come off from your hands for a second, ladies. When we're doing this, you're gonna shoot out into the plank that we were just in, and you're pressing back, reaching your tailbone up to the ceiling and trying to get your spine in one long line, of course, with its four natural curves. You're getting strength by wrapping your serratus down into your external obliques, and it's the same thing as lifting your arm, except for you're just pressing down into the mat. So again, we're working on shoulder girdle stability as we're doing this, not necessarily focusing on hamstring stretch right now, okay? So go back out into what we were just doing. Take a breath, and when you're ready, shoot out to plank. Exhale. Make sure your legs are sits bone distance apart. Good, this is our start. Now, crease at your hips and press back, lowering your heels to the ground into a pike. As you're here, feel your shoulders soft up top and get all the wrap around from underneath. Do not hyperextend your elbows. Good, press a little more from here. Pull your ribs in more, and she's sliding, and come back into pike. I'm sorry, plank. Bring your hands back underneath you a little bit more. Good, take a breath, and press back, hips up. Good, nice, and come back down. Good, three more. Exhale, press back, shoulders wrap to the armpits, and come back down. Two more. Exhale, shoulders wrap to the armpits. Tailbone to the ceiling and come back down. One more. Exhale. Heels go down, shoulders are wide. Good. Come back down into plank and go ahead and lower down onto your knees. Good. All right. Was that not fun? All right. Moving on, we're going to go and do a little preparation for our leg pull exercise we're going to learn next time, okay? So come back out into your plank, and we're just gonna practice lifting up a leg on each side without letting our hips move, without hyperextending our elbows, keeping our upper middle back to the ceiling, all right? Deep breath, tuck your toes under. Now exhale, just shoot your heels backwards, drop your pelvis down. Good, stabilize your shoulders, make sure your head is in line with your shoulders. Good, just pick up your right leg. And place it down. Exhale, pick up your left leg. And place it down. And pick up the right leg. And place it down. And pick up the left leg. And place it down. And bend your knees and lower down. And let's go ahead and take a break. All right, let's go ahead and work on some extension, ladies. Go ahead and fold down onto your mat, face down. And we're gonna work on our swan dive a little bit today. Separate your legs wide, a little bit wider than the mat, and turn your legs out so you can get a lot of rotation happening in your hip joint here. Hands can be to the outside of your mat. Good. Let's spring them out a little wider, Nicole, even wider, and drop it down. Excellent. Okay, shoulders roll down and back. Reach your head out, and now come all the way up into full spinal extension. Make sure that this is not only happening at your lower back. Pull your tummy in to support you, but feel the work happening at your glutes and hamstrings. Shoulders are down and wide. Excellent. Bend your elbows down backwards. Reach out through the crown of your head and lower down. Let's try this way. Lift your legs a quarter inch off the mat here. Alrighty. Glide your shoulders down and back. Reach out through the crown of your head. As you come up, keep your belly lifted and let the legs, they don't necessarily have to stay off, but try and keep them a little more active than what they were. Excellent. Bend the elbows, fold the ribs down, and go back down. One more like this. Glide the shoulders down and back. Reach out through the crown of the head. Lift through the navel, energy through the toes. Good. And bend the elbows, reach out and lower down. Good. This next time, what we're gonna do is as we lower, you're gonna try and keep the shape of your body, but reach your toes to the ceiling. All right, here we go. Roll your shoulders down and back. Reach out through the crown of the head. Bring yourself on up. Now, keep reaching out through the toes. Pull the tummy in. Gently start to bend the elbows. Keep your head up and reach your toes to the ceiling with grace and control. Excellent. And come right back up. Good. So instead of going all the way down and putting your head down this time, you're going to try and keep an arch in your back. Good. Go ahead. Bend the elbows down. Keep looking forward and reach your toes. Good. And come back up. Excellent. One more time. Shoulders down. Reach the toes out and start to come on up. Good. And come back up. Now this next time, we're going to shoot our hands out, palms face up, and then we're going to catch ourselves. Okay, let's give it a go, ladies. Shoot out, palms up, toes to the ceiling. Woo! And catch yourself. Go again, shoot it out. And catch yourself. Two more, shoot it out, and up. One more, shoot it out, and up. Good, and go back down into child's pose. Good. All right, let's go into Sa. So come on up. Reach your legs out in front of you. Flex your feet. Arms to the sides in a nice big T. Good. Deep inhale, twist to the right. Now as you exhale, reach your left pinky finger down to your right pinky toe. Turn your right palm face back. Drop your shoulders down and reach your left hip down more. Good. So we're trying to get, again, a nice big stretch from your arm all the way across down to your hip, trying to weight the right and the left side down as equally as possible. There we go. Start to roll yourself up, stay twisted, and now come back to the center. Go to the other side. Inhale, twist. Now exhale, from head to tail, round and fold forward. There you go. So you can feel like your belly is pulling backwards as your arms are reaching you forward. That'll give you a little more stretch across your back. Good. And roll yourself up and back center. Let's go again. Wrap and twist. And exhale. Check out what your shoulders are doing. Yes, they should be down, long, and relaxed. Belly is pulling back, lower back is stretching. Come on up side and back center. Inhale, twist left. Now here we go, exhale, fold head to tail. Reach long through the arm, keep the right hip down. Good, pull back at your ribs a little more, yes. And come on up and back center. Good, just allow your arms to hang down by your sides. We're gonna go to a little spine stretch forward. Inhale, nod your chin. Now exhale, sequence through your spine, folding forward, but keep your lower back reaching backwards. Go all the way down. Good, just let your arms hang down, relaxing them. Go as far forward as you can to get your stretch, but keep your back rounded. Good, take a breath right and left. And now exhale, roll up, sequencing from bottom to top, and try and roll back into neutral on the way up. Good. Try and release the fronts of the hips while you're here. Yeah. Nod your chin and exhale, round forward. Fold back at the rib cage. Good. Let your neck and shoulders soften. Good. Deep breath in and exhale. Stack yourself up from bottom to top. Good. And draw your chin down. Back of the neck goes long. Exhale, folding forward, folding at the rib cage, allowing the belly to pull backwards, but continue to go forwards from the hips. Let's stay and stretch here for a minute. Go ahead and point your toes. Excellent. And flex your heels. And point your toes. And flex your heels. Good work. And one more go of it. Point your toes. And flex your heels. Good. Deep breath right and left. And exhale, roll yourself up. Good. Great job today. Thanks again for joining us. If you're interested in working with us at the Upside Down Pilates Studio, please visit us on the web at www.upsidedownpilates.com. Or call us at 1-888-751-6950. We'll see you next time.